come to you from GPS Ministries. We come to you because we was in Oakland, Dr. Pi Oakland in Oakland, California. We went down there to see what the people are doing and how they helping the people in the community. And they was doing a lot of things in the community by helping people with foods and clothes. And at this time, they in need for food and clothing. They got a web page. They'll be giving it to you as they speak. Or you can call me at 925-339-7387, and I can you can meet me in Southern California, and I can give them the things they need as well. But we run them food as well, and we're going to be bringing them other things. So if anyone out there can help, am I my brother keeper? Shouldn't we treat others like we want to be treated? God to love you with all your heart, your mind, your soul, and love your neighbor as yourself. So be careful how you entertain angels. Sometimes you might be entertaining them. Be careful how you entertain a stranger. You might be entertaining an angel unaware. God bless and God keep you. We at GPH Ministries and we love you. Love for all and hate you for none. Bye.
Good evening. I'm coming here from GPH Ministries. And this young lady wants to tell you what the cause is out in Oakland, California, what's going on with the protests in Oakland. And she wanted to share her her testimony.
Well, first, I think I'd like to start out by saying that the Occupy movements from town to town reflect individual problems within the communities that the Occupies exist in. The movement itself has a very broad spectrum of focus, which has a lot to do with the byproducts of capitalism and greed, people on the streets, things like that. But each town kind of has its own things that come up out of the camps, and here you see a lot of food distribution is really bad in Oakland. So getting down and getting healthy food for everybody in the neighborhood is practically impossible, especially if you work 40 hours a week or have children or anything like that. Get to a grocery store, good luck. A lot of people don't have places to sleep. They've been coming down here because they can be safe. They know they're not going to get messed with. They know they're not going to get hurt too bad because there's people around. A lot of people have came down here for just community support. You know, the Occupy movements have created communities, and I feel that that's what the government and the police are so afraid of, are the communities we've built that aren't around capitalism, that aren't around violence, that aren't around drugs, because they can't control that. You know, they can take alcohol and drugs and violence and say, you know, we have to stop this, we have to stop this, we have to stop this, but we have nothing good. You know, we have everything good, so for them to come in and say, oh, we got to stop this, well, you're just stopping us from being friends and creating community and building stronger bonds and helping each other and stepping outside of capitalism. It's really nice to go out on the streets and not being out on the street about buying something. Just about being here and being around your people, you know? So that's a lot of what's going on here in Oakland.
We here at GPH Ministries, we thank you, and we ask everyone to donate. Donate what you can for the cause, because they are doing some great work that are helping people in need. And at this time, I want to pray with this young lady, because we believe that what we pray for, that is going to come to pass, and they cause, in the name of Jesus. I want to pray with you real quick.
You bet.
Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for these young people making a difference out here, Heavenly Father. We ask you just to bless them with their needs. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen.
Thank you. Amen.